40-30.
Boy.
Game Williams.
Fast start for Serena.
Against Maggie Maleva. Had to retire with a left foot injury. Serena.
Well, Lindsay saves a break point. Oh.
Not high enough to her liking.
Serena ending up near the net. Hands on hips, catch your breath. It didn't supposed to be that hard. Well, I guess it is when you play the defense.
30-15.
First ace for Lindsay. Check. Couple of beautiful angles from Serena.
Mario and Jared Palmer.
That's the serve that Serena Williams. And she gets up there like a sprinter.
She's a gym rat, while Venus is more of a reader. Paints, does a lot of artwork. Serena lifting weights for hours, and her physique is a very, very visible proof.
That's just too good. You hit a good serve, 104 miles per hour. One break point against her this set. Lindsay capitalized. Serena's had three.
And the first set to Lindsay Davenport.
Thanks, Shannon.
Quickly.
that 81 mile per hour second serve.
40-30.
This is what it looks like from Serena's angle as it whizzes past her. As that split step gets those shoulders turned.
Here at the Open, she lost the first set. Kleisters, Martinez, and Celis came back to win each of them.
The players that are ranked below me, they're going to have trouble coming up with a big upset in the Grand Slam.
Whoa. Again, Serena stepping into... She's 0 for 5 on break points.
When she sees that Lindsay's in trouble. That racket head speed. Just get free. The finals, cruise back and won the next 10 games in a row. I have not seen Lindsay play with this much confidence, hitting the ball this accurate. Hello.
An extraordinary display. Power by Davenport.
The zone tonight.
Oh, just alive. Oh, great serve.
Pushed back all night behind that baseline. Another ace from Lindsay, ace number 5.
from Lindsay.